I'm going to take it right now and get to some breaking news we're following in Westwood. That's where a fire burned an apartment complex there on Montana Avenue. These pictures are just back into our newsroom here at Local 12. The fire started in the second floor of a 12-unit building and burned through the ceiling into the third floor. We know that all 12 units are damaged and unfit for living now. The fire chief says that people were jumping from the balcony and others were stuck.
The biggest challenge is when you do have victims laying outside the building. You know, the fire companies did a great job with checking on them and then getting the fire line to the fire, putting the fire out, and taking care of any additional danger that fire presented.
They were able to rescue everyone. We do know that four people are in the hospital right now, two children and two adults. No one else, though, is hurt, and the fire is out. Nowhere just yet on a cause. We'll